I'm Anika Mohindra. We're currently in the Stanford Biomedical Informatics Research Department. I'm interning this summer as part of the summer program. I'm actually from right around here. I'm from Saratoga. So that's around 30 miles south of here. My mom's a doctor, my dad's an engineer, so I think I've always just grown up seeing science all around me. Actually, I started off doing math. I had a really big, deep interest in math, so science sort of just led from there. So I just started on Monday, so I haven't done a whole bunch of my project yet, but my project is basically looking at drug-resistant bacteria and trying to see if they have similar genes that confer this resistance. My work is mostly computational. The past 2 days, I found all these data sets that I'll be using from public databases, which have all this publicly available gene expression data. And so now I'm just starting putting those into an analysis method, a meta-analysis method that my lab uses. You can pull out all these trends from the data and look at those. And it really opens up a lot of avenues for what you should research next or what you should look into next. It takes a lot of work away from the wet lab people, which is really nice. In recent years, there's been sort of a dip in people looking for drugs for drug-resistant bacteria. So I hope that my research could potentially let people know that, hey, this is still a really important issue, and here are some things that could possibly allow for new medicines to be developed. And I see definitely in the future computational sciences playing a much larger role in healthcare. I think it's pretty cool, maybe because you see the results a lot faster, and I tend to be a little bit of an impatient person, but also because I really love coding and sort of the more mathematical and coding side of things, so that's pretty exciting. I think my lab is pretty young. It's really cool, everyone's really friendly.
Maybe they are good.
They're all working on sort of different things because, again, computational work allows you leeway to look at different things. My PI this year sees students as equal contributors as other people in the lab and thinks that even high school students can really do meaningful research and have a great experience at the same time. I don't think there's any specific target or award or any form of material thing or something that you could really grasp that would make me feel very successful. I think I just feel really successful if I were really happy and just felt fulfilled with my work and my life, and yeah, so I feel successful right now because of that. You can definitely do it, 200%. I was really actually doubtful when I first started in ninth grade when I was just emailing these professors. I was like, hey, I really want to work in your lab. I really want to try out this research. And I was really scared, really, really scared. I didn't think I had the skills necessary. I didn't think anyone would actually let me come and work with them. And after this professor did, I was super happy. And I think you just gain a lot of confidence by knowing that, hey, someone will let you work with them. And once you start doing the work, you realize it may be really hard, but there's always help around you. You can get as much help as you need. You can talk to lots of people, and you'll be able to work through all your problems. There's just this feeling of importance sort of when you're doing this research that, hey, it could have an impact in the future. What you're looking at is potentially just really important. And I think it's just considering the benefit it could have for society. That's something pretty empowering if you know that your work I think it's really just the impact that you could potentially have or your work could potentially have. And if you enjoy doing what you're doing, obviously you're going to be motivated to continue doing it, and I'm really having fun right now, so that always pushes me to work harder. So just give it a try, and once you try it, I'm pretty sure you'll like it. So just go for it.